happens if you try to play a game without a CPU cooler? As you can see, with the CPU attached, we get temps of about 40 to 50 degrees Celsius. However, when I take the CPU cooler off, temperatures skyrocket to 90 and even 100 degrees Celsius. And this is incredibly unhealthy for your CPU. If you let your CPU run this hot for even an hour, there's a good chance it'll cause permanent damage or even kill your CPU.